got to know PowerPlay over the last 4 years. In 2013, he was Dan and Monica reached out to the Philadelphia Flyers asking for a little bit of support for the Power Cup that was coming to Newman University in 2013 to see if the Flyers support. Said, sure, why not support the hometown team, not knowing anything about power hockey or what it was. So myself, Flyers won that. Bob Kelly dropped the ceremonial first ball to kick off the tournament, and we got a special treat that day with Lou Nolan calling the first game of that tournament, which was the power play, and I believe Carolina that day. Not sure, but anyways, 5 minutes into the first game, myself, Al, Lou Nolan, were looking at ourselves, and we were amazed at how wonderful, how inspirational, how awesome it was to watch. Lou Nolan, who was only on the hook, requested to call the first game. Never forget, Al, Nate, come on our wives, we're going to be home late, not for dinner, because we're staying for the second game. And from that day, a partnership and a bond was formed, as you know, with Flyers staff, Flyers alumni, scrimmage against the power play as tune-ups for your tournament, for your schedule. We were there, myself, Bob Kelly, Brad Marshall, unfortunately can't hear anything, he's out of town. Lauren Hart, we got a little Flyers flair last year at the convention center when you guys hosted the Power Cup again. So we met with Dan and Monica this past summer, saying, how can we continue to grow our partnership? How can we further support the Power Play? Well, we thought it would be best, especially in Patrick's honor, to carry on his legacy, if it's okay with you guys, if the Philadelphia Power Play hockey team became the Philadelphia Flyers Power Play hockey team. So, as of today, as we now moving forward, you guys are going to be an official branch of the Philadelphia Flyers organization. So next week when you play at Newman or Norristown, wherever the game is, whatever tournament you're going away to, whatever tournament you're hosting, know that you're playing that day as a part of the Philadelphia Flyers organization. And we're going to be there to support you every way we can along the steps of your journey. So we've got a very special guest with us today. When you heard about this, you wanted to be a part of it. From one Flyers player to another, please give everybody a ball on the floor to Flyers forward number 93, Jake Wilson. Of course, becoming a part of the Flyers organization and still keeping that power play name alive, you'll see in a second, comes with a little bit of a rebranding. So you want to be a part of an organization, well, you need to look like Jake does on the ice. So we're going to give everybody brand new Philadelphia Flyers jerseys. You're actually going to get three of them. You're going to have a home, away, and a special tournament jersey, which resembles the jersey that Jake and the guys wore last year in Pittsburgh for the outdoor series game. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to call out the roster of the players that we have here. We're going to wheel up. We're going to take a brand new Philadelphia Flyers jersey from Jake here to take a photo. And the power play is going to go from that orange line. We're going to line up on the black line as the Philadelphia Flyers power play. Is that all right? All right, here we go. Here we go. Going down in American order, my man Liam Miller, number 88. Come on up. Liam, on you.
What's your jersey doing down here? There you go, Liam.
Good. Number 26, Lauren Shipman. Come on up.
Yeah.